In the forest of endless horrors, John Seedermen finds himself stranded and alone. When survival is all that matters. This man will be pushed to his limits. But will he survive? It's a time of desperation, a time of suffering. What many horrors will John Seedermen face in the woods?